Mr. Matthews, your wife is going to be okay. She had a punctured lung and a nasty cut above her left eye. The nurses are cleaning her up right now. She's a pretty lucky lady. It could have been much worse, especially since she wasn't wearing her seatbelt.